You're at Duke. You're a junior. Look at this. You say he's 21.
He's a dirty player. That one right there, that's a dirty play.
Yep.
But you can't get
And
past.
He's not showing remorse on the court.
None.
Afterwards, yeah, because you got in trouble. But on the court, you're not like, my gosh, I can't believe I did
this
that.
This stuff to me is worse than Draymond Green.
Disagree with me on this. It's the fact that Greeny, his reputation precedes him. And when you look at this booty, this bump, okay, I got a chance to go back and review it last night. First off, this is not the reason why Duke lost the game. They had 18 turnovers and they gave up 18 offensive rebounds. But as it relates to this, Grayson Allen has a history of this stuff. Now, I know he's made changes over this past year and a half, and he's been doing things the right way. But it takes one moment for people to revert back to the old actions of Grayson Allen. And I think for anybody else in the country, if that happens like that happened last night, that's probably a foul or probably a no call. But when it's Grayson Allen, because of his history, I'm not saying it warrants it, they're going to call flagrant one, and he has to understand that. He knows better.
With the 21st pick in the 2018 NBA Draft, the Utah Jazz select Grayson Allen from Duke University.
I've been watching the draft since I was a child, so I'm just really happy I made the choice to come.
So what does it mean to be the guy shaking the commissioner's hand? Donovan, you might as well just come on and sit. You sure? I mean, you already wrecked it. What are the expectations you have for the Jazz this season, adding Grayson to it?
We can do so many things that you saw this season. Adding a guy like him, you know, elite scorer, great guy, great defender who plays, is unselfish. Man, we got a good one in him, and we're excited.
Yo, this is my self-destruction, this is my self. I don't get no fuss. Oh man, I'm extra this far. Yo, it goes something. Can't remember nothing. Still don't get no fucks. Wildin' out in public. This my self-destruction. Something. Can't remember nothing. Wildin' out in public. Shit, this that part I say I'm living what I rap about. Talking about your debit to your street cred, get you maxed out. I ain't read your caption, I just seen she had her ass out. Bragging about your zanny, still I'm smacking while you passed out. This that acting loyal, then go single for the weekend. She keep riding and I'm keeping. This ain't just no cuffing season. Whoa, shit, this shit stupid, foolish, ruthless, and it's genius. And it's something. Say that I'm that guy. Like that night I drunk Tech Scissor, then got high, she ain't reply. Whoa, this for bitches stripping, whipping Ubers on the side. Don't be stupid, this that fire. Oh shit, I forgot my line. It goes something. Can't remember nothing. Still don't get no fucks. Wilding out in public. This my self-destruction. Myself, I won't go wife up no more ratchets, I'm stopping. I told my mom I won't go back, then I went back on my promise. Yeah, this to act like we don't know this, where our actions have got us. You know my son ain't had no money, bragging about many honors, but it's still fucking broken system. Posting pictures, posting scriptures, holding niggas, rolling snitches, throw defenders, rolling skins, and frozen bricks, your goals and missions, cause you ain't got no hoes still. Come through, kill your whole will. Now y'all look like roadkill. I don't know, still with something. Can't remember nothing. Still don't get no fuck.